want some ice cream?
No, Peter, you finish your food. You get back here right now, mister. Don't you get down from that chair or you're in big trouble. I am not kidding around. I am not going to say it again. If you put that ice cream in your mouth, you're going to be in big trouble, young man.
This is what happens when you sneak food. You're grounded and go to your room right now.